I'm going to do a demonstration, a still life demonstration for you today with the beautiful yellow confit pot that I got from France, a slice of a pumpkin, and my dried sunflower heads. I've been having a lot of fun painting these dried sunflower heads in different arrangements.
Thank you.
Again, I would really love to do this bigger, 24 by 20, I think would be really, really beautiful. I think it has a real kind of soft feminine and masculine feel all at the same time. So again, please hop on over to inspiredtopaint.com and check out all the videos that we have. And thank you to Plein Air Painters of Utah and Sentient Academy for putting all this together. And I hope you were inspired to paint. Thanks for watching.